So, Robert, Pita, what do you guys think? Devin Haney, Gervonta Davis, you guys are saying that's the biggest fight, right?
Yep.
What happens in that fight? Who wins if it's a 135 or 140? Why do you pick Tank to win?
Because Tank's a bad dude, man. That's the part that's annoying, where I think he's so fucking good that he'll fight a man at 140. I think he'll win. I favor Tank. But they just choose to do which you can't hate on them for doing that. You can't hate on them for making the smarter business decisions instead of the legacy stuff. But me as a fan, I see that he's a bad motherfucker, man. He's a bad dude. And they kind of choose the business stuff. As a fan, I don't wanna see that. As a fan, I wanna see him fight Devin Haney. I don't wanna see him fight, fucking Hector Garcia and Isaac Cruz again and stuff like that. I don't want to see it. I want to see him fight Devin Haney. I want to see him fight Khabib. I think Tank will beat him. I think Tank beats Devin Haney. I think he can stop him.
Why?
Because he's quick enough. I thought Regis was too slow on his feet, too slow with his hands, not the best head movement. I think Tank has great defense and he's fast enough, but then with that speed, he hits so fucking hard that he could catch any. I think Tank could beat Shakur. I think Tank will beat Khabib on a lot of these guys. But he has to fight him.
What do you think, Robert?
I don't know. I think those fights are very close.
Those are big fights.
Huge fights. It's tough to pick. It's not a bad pick, but I think it's tough. It's tough to just say, I think Tank beats Haney. It's going to be tough. It's a good one.
Really good fight.
So if Devin doesn't fight Tank, what do you want to see him do? How do you like that fight? Who wins?
I love it. It's a good fight. It's a good fight. Khabib at his best. It's also
pick Devin Haney.
Very hard.
What if Devin Haney...
at his best, it's tough.
I saw Josh Taylor called out Devin for 147. If they fight, who wins?
I think if he doesn't fight 10 and he moves up to 147, that wouldn't be a bad fight for him, like Josh Taylor.
Southpaw, too, he's fighting.
I wouldn't want to see him fight at 140 at 147. Does that make sense? I would like to see him fight, that'd be badass, like fucking Keith Thurman or something. You know what I mean? That'd be fucking sick. But he hasn't fought in a long time. He hasn't fought in a really long time. So.
It's all good for boxing. Plus, you guys have Ray Muratia. I'd like to see him in the mix next year. What about Ray Muratia and Devin? Do you like that?
Yeah, hell yeah. I think Raymond is as good, if not better, than anybody in those weight classes. But he hasn't got the chance yet, and when he does, people are going to see us.
So they know each other.
It doesn't really make sense for us to always bring it up right now because he's not even a world champion.
Robert. Man, your son is getting taller and taller every time I see him. What, Robert?
Sorry.
What happened? You think he's gonna mess with your arm?
Yeah, he wants to.
So.
Mess with
I feel
arm.
Bad.
Ray Muratia and Devin Haney. Do you like that fight next year?
For Devin Haney right now, it's he's looking at fucking tank fights, those type of fights.
But what if he fights Sandor Martin? Let's say he fights him. What happens in that fight?
He
but it, no, it's a mandatory.
He shouldn't.
But who wins?
He shouldn't.
What, Hector? Sandor Martin is the mandatory. What
Haney
if he fights?
Him,
you
he
think
shouldn't
so?
Fight him. He shouldn't.
What about Barrios and Haney? At 47. Who wins? Barrios and Haney?
That's a better fight.
But who wins?
At 47. Haney's a 140 pounder.
But he's talking about moving up.
When he moves up, then we can talk about that fight. When he moves up.
But this week is all about Bam. You guys are heading out. He's excited. He's in a good mood. You don't always see fighters making weight being happy.
He's really good right now. He's really good already on weight and everything. So I'm excited.
You excited? Sonny Edwards?
Yeah.
What do you tell him if he's watching?
That, right?
No, I'm not. What do you tell him, Sonny Edwards?
I can't wait to meet Sonny Edwards, actually. I never met him. I don't think I've ever met Sonny Edwards.
You can bring him an America shirt or something?
No, but I like him. I want to meet him. He's funny. He's fun. I'm going to have lunch with him.
After the fight?
After the fight, I'll have a beer with him. I know he drinks.
You saying he's an alcoholic?
Oh, he's an alcoholic, yeah.
How do you know that?
I already know, Ellie. I got people in fucking England.
What do you think is his favorite drink?
Huh?
The one in front of him.
The one in front of him.
What about Kibre? Fireballs? That's pretty nasty.
That's another type of drink,
What would you give a fighter as a present? What drink?
As a present?
Yeah.
Something expensive?
Like Azad bought you once that...
expensive? Yeah, like something like Azad has brought me.
Don't pull up.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Virgil Ortiz getting ready. We can't show you the recipe, but you'll be January 6th. Don't miss it.
I'm going to drink a beer with Sonny Evers.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Ellie Six Flags reporting. Reporting. Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.